Hey guys, welcome back to Hugh. I'm Zach, and I'm in the driver's seat.
I'm Juliana, and I'm in the backseat.
And we're doing it wrong. Okay. We've got a thing we need to do.
This is Hugh, right?
Say what?
This is Hugh.
Did I say Hugh?
I don't know. Might not have been paying attention.
That was silly.
Right. So, do we want everything to be yellow?
Okay, so that happens.
So do you want everything to be red then? No. No, not red.
Not red.
Fuck. Oh, and that changes the color of that. Okay.
So I need that to be not yellow. Sorry, I just realized we haven't been talking this whole fucking time.
Yeah, no, sorry, we're...
just kind of got into do shit mode.
Yeah, like, oh, what brain thing do we need to do today?
That's your word.
Yep.
It's not making it yeller. It's huge.
And if you change it to green, then that'll
change
open.
It to green.
Go and knock the thing down. The laser thing, so that door will open and then you should be good, I think.
Yeah. Quickly.
Oh, joy.
Well, this is just a disaster and a half.
No, turn, change it to the light green so that you can bounce up and onto the thing. Okay. And then...
But as soon
die.
As I change it to something else, I'm gonna die.
Okay, so you need to have it.
I think if I time that right.
Okay. Maybe you have to go all the way across first.
How do you mean? Cause what?
Never mind. I don't think you can do that.
Well, what?
Well, I was trying to say grab the key first and then go over and try and get that. That's not gonna happen. You can't jump that far. But if you change it to a not green, and then change that, you'll be able to. Just drop one of them on top of it.
Ow!
I mean, if you're doing that anyway, you might as well just, like...
Boink. Good catch, baby.
Change that to anything but yellow.
Anything but yellow.
Mostly, if you could go... I wouldn't do dark blue.
Well, no, I have to do dark. I have to do dark blue.
That works. That's good. No, don't change it to dark blue, because then you're stuck on it. Light blue worked. Okay, fine.
Here's the tricky part. I know what I need to do.
Why are you going back this way?
So I can get the block on the switch.
Yep. Now turn it light green.
Now turn it blue. Switch this to red. Blue so I get through. Now switch it to red. I know what I need to do. Okay.
It just needs to get over there and not be light green.
Mm-hmm. Change to blue. Change this to red. Yellow. Yellow.
We'll figure it out eventually, we swear.
Pink. Switch.
Light green.
Red. Get the fuck out.
Oh god. Oh god.
Oh boy. Okay. Okay. Let's see how you do. There's that nightmare. Jesus.
Yep. You're about to get your orange thing wet. Wait, can you turn it off with the switch? If you drop that, where does it go? If you drop it onto the conveyor belt. Without changing it from any color than orange.
Okay.
Or no, you can't. Shit. That's not how that works.
Yeah. Yeah.
Because I know if we drop through there, we'll die.
Yes, death will happen.
And I know you need something there to do the thing, to lift that.
Yeah. Yeah, it's not super obvious. Thank you. This is a stumper.
Like, this one's the first one where I'm really feeling like having a guide might be helpful.
Right?
Like, don't get me wrong, there have been harder parts of this game.
But this is the first time we've really felt stuck.
Yeah. Because I'm still thinking that should be orange so that...
Right.
And I still think you're on the right track with turning it off. It's just like, where do you turn it off?
Yeah.
Because you need the pathway to get there. It's just...
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
Got a frame.
Oh. I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen. I'm just trying to get a different perspective on the situation.
Because it's like, I can just... I mean, that's no problem.
Right. But you need the weight there to remove the block. They pass each other, and then there's a multitude of kind of color. Like, it's not half and half anymore. It's like...
Like that?
Yeah. Well, that's almost better. If you could get them straight lined up when you did that, then you could...
Mm-hmm.
Push, push, push. It might make it. Otherwise, it's gonna fall.
I think we're just going to have to call this one quits for now and look something up, and we'll be back.
Yeah.
So,
sorry, guys.
Yeah. Thank you guys, as always, for watching.
Please like, comment, subscribe, and leave a comment down below letting us know if we're doing it wrong.
Boy, are we.
Sorry.
And we'll catch you guys in the next one.
Bye.
Toodle-doodle.